Welcome to George Mason University Libraries. There are hundreds of databases in the University Library collection. This tutorial will show you how to choose the best databases for your research needs. This video is focused on selecting good databases for articles. To start, go to the University Library's homepage, which is library.gmu.edu, and then locate search on the page, and from there, you will click on Articles and Databases, which will take you to the database portal. On this page, you want to choose the subject that you're most interested in. We're going to look at business and finance, but I encourage you to look at some of the other subjects that are listed here, as many will be appropriate to your research. Psychology, for example, is excellent. Sometimes healthcare, health sciences, be sure and look through the whole list. Go ahead and look at business and finance, and you will see that there's an extensive list with a description of each database. This is going to give you ideas of which ones have the articles in them. If you'll scroll through and read, you'll see that the top three that I have here, ABI Inform, Business Source Complete, and Factiva, are all excellent sources for all types of articles: academic, trade, popular literature, whatever you need for your topic. So those are good places to start. We will take a further look at these in a different database on searching Boolean. Another way to identify relevant databases is by visiting the info guides on the library homepage. And again, from the library homepage, you're going to go to back to search and Subject Guides is where you'll go, and Info Guides. Here, many librarians have organized their subjects to include articles on the topics that you're interested in. And once again, be sure and take a look at some of the different subjects. Don't just focus on business. There may be other topics that will be very useful with your research. So first we're going to look by subjects and librarians, you can see here, and we're going to go ahead and look at business and management, but again, don't forget, you may be interested in data, psychology, there are lots of different areas. So when we go into the business and management, you'll see lots of different choices. The one that we're going to focus on today is the one that's business. And this page has different topics organized on the tabs on the top. You can go in and you will find the recommended databases for each of the subject topics that you're working on. So for the company research, you'll see Mergent, Factiva, again, excellent source. These other databases sometimes will have information on your companies. Go through the descriptions and you'll get an idea of which ones will work for you through all the different topics. If you're interested in industry information, of course, you want to take a look at that as well. We will cover more extensive searching and how to actually search these databases in a different tutorial coming soon. Thank you.